That's why there's always an element of profound mystery in the problem of who we are.